What's up, guys? I'm the Radioactive Renegade, and I am back with Unmechanical Extended Edition. I like my little robot bro over there. Except, yeah, I don't know where my phone is to turn it down. I lost it. But yeah, except in my game, he's now got a third eye and looks like an alien dude. Anyway, moving on. Pressing menu, loading save data. Why do you always have to load the data? Isn't it on my hard drive? Should be on my hard drive. I don't know, maybe it's in the cloud. Maybe my brain's lost, I don't know. Sorry about that, I had to get a drink. I had a bit of a coughing fit before my intro there. Alright, what are we doing? Okay, yeah, that's right. We just did the water thing. Which means... not open. Is this one open? Did I just come into this? Is this the water lava thing? No, but I've been there. Okay. Alright, I gotta get my bearings here. Bear with me. And I apologize if I'm not bringing my absolute A game to this commentary. As I said in my previous video, I'm trying to reset my sleep schedule, so that means long hours up, little hours sleeping, so I'm kinda beyond exhausted right now. I'm still gonna do my best to give you some good content, of course. This looks kinda new. This does look new. Have I been here? I don't think I've been here. I've been here too! Haven't I? I think I have. Let me just... okay. I need a rock of some kind. I suppose this will work. It looks like I've been here, but I could be wrong. I got two viewers, let's see. Chester's gonna spank your butt. Is that your notification ring? Actually, no, it's Jester. Jester from Devil May Cry 3 is my ringtone. Doing his little Jester's gonna spank your butt routine. I love the Devil May Cry series. I've played all of them, even the new reboot that was kind of crappy. And no, apparently I have not been here, so awesome. Tell second viewer to comment, please. I'm lonely in here. Well, I can't exactly tell people what to do, but the chat is open if you want to comment. Crap, I have been here. Balls. Wait. There's something else I can do down here. Because I only have very limited options on where to go. No. Ow. My propeller. Okay. So we did that. What about up here? Yeah, apparently did that. Can I go back up, maybe? I am so confused right now. You're still closed. Why are you closed? Hello? I want in. Hmm. very personally. Ow. Okay, this is all really, really dark. I don't remember this. But apparently I've been here. Or that would be working. Got a fly in my house, it just won't leave me alone. They're just a little off. Yeah, to be sure. I had this heart beating in my ears. It's creepy. Alright, I guess I just wander around looking for places I can go that I couldn't before. Okay, I'm not sure I recognize this. This seems different. Oh no, I recognize. It's been so long since I've been to these areas. Quit hitting yourself, dang it. Okay, you don't do anything. At least not anymore. Ow. What I'm trying to figure out is why is there a gigantic heart in the middle of a cavern? Okay, this takes me down here. Yeah, I keep forgetting I can do water now. Maybe there's something I'm missing. Gotta hold the button. I don't know why I did that. I felt like it. I gotta look for any watery areas I haven't done yet. Or any areas I haven't done yet in general. Anything down here? Ah! There is. Okay. That explains a lot. That noise is my dog playing with his food bowl. He's a giant clown. Yeah. Alba didn't chase the second washroom. Probably not. People drop in, drop out all the time. Sometimes they just don't like the game they're watching. Other times, their app or whatever messes up. Yeah, come and go. Okay, so I need something to press that. This is creepy down here. Why? Why the creepiness? Yeah, that just leads me back there. Seriously. I don't know what it is about the ocean. I mean, up towards the surface, it's beautiful. But once you get down in the deep down dark, it's just like really creepy. Wasn't I just here? Tell me I didn't. Ah, I did. Okay. Well, at any rate, I can get a rock from here. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Why do I have to lug this so far? Just to open that. Well, that was annoying. I say that a lot about these puzzler games. What? I don't want to go in the giant mouth. Why do I have to go in the giant mouth? You love his tiny propeller head. He is a little cute little thing. But this mouth, not so much. I swear to God, if you eat me, I will give you such heartburn. Well, I guess technically I'm making you eat, but that's beside me. Alright, I got a bomb. What am I doing with it? Wait, does that laser trigger the bomb? I'm just gonna do this casually to find out. Yep. Okay. This is gonna be tough. Okay. I got it now. Those blocks stop it. Oh, you shit weasel. Could have made it up there. I thought I had more time. But I have the general idea. Thank you, Laser. You actually helped me out. What is wrong with my pup? He's an attention monger. If I'm not paying attention to him, he wigs out. That's interesting. He's one of those dogs that just gotta have attention. Always, always attention. It's not a bad thing. I mean, I love him. I love all the attention he gives me, but yeah. Maybe I'll have him in a video one of these days. Well, this is interesting. Can't do anything with any of that. Oh wait, I keep forgetting this is three-dimensional, not two-dimensional. And my alarm's going off for some reason. Oh, I really, truly suck at remembering that kind of thing. Alright. I know what I gotta do. I gotta block the laser. All right. Let me try using my oh-so-hot body. My hot bod. Yeah, I wasn't fast enough, but I got it. I got the idea. Really? You're so close. It's the momentum, man. It's gonna screw me over. Why? Why knock me out of the way? Why? Why? Ah, nibs. This is gonna get really annoying, really quick. Nope, doesn't have enough force to do that. Dang, and I thought I found a way to cheat the system. For real? Oh, come on! There's gotta be a way to block at least one of those. A rock or something. I got all this stupid crap. There's gotta be something. Renegade, the title of this one, Renegade drops his bombs. I could, but that may be a little innuendous. I don't know. Oh my god, do I have to go all the way back? It says annoying! I will find a way to break this system. I swear I will find a way. I must break the game. It is my only goal in life to break games. Come here, block. I will break this game. I chose the block because I fly a lot faster with it. Yes, go back. Don't collect 200 bucks. This is Unmechanical, not Monopoly. Although I wouldn't mind 200 bucks. Maybe I could get an Oculus Rift. Go all trippy balls on you and everyone else. Okay, do not get me stuck. Almost. Almost. I will break this game. I must. Must break game. Must break game. I'm still trying to figure out how long to make my blooper reel. And, collecting clips for it if I gotta make it fairly long. No! Why? They prevent you from breaking the game, the bastards. Is there any other way to break the game? Any other way at all? Nope. So you just gotta be fast. I wasted all that time trying to break a game when they prevented it. Okay, this is not being fast. Oh, really? You don't even give me time to get up there. Really? Blow it up. Damn it. Why? Why did you have to hit me? Oh, come on! Why were you moving up when I was telling you to move sideways? Yeah. This is getting very, very, very annoying. They have to block the lasers! And then somehow move all the way up there to block that one before the bomb explodes. Oh! No, no! I had that laser! For real, you just glide on up. Fucking momentum. Ah, you fell off, didn't you? I finally had the area I needed to be in. And it doesn't go in the hole! You bastard! Eye failing puzzle? Impossible! And you... Oh, it still works. Okay. It worked for me. Finally. I know fail puzzle, impossible. An adaptation of a great quote from a great actor named Ralph Wiggum of The Simpsons. What the fuck is this shit? Oh my God, what is this? What exactly am I doing? I have no clue what I am doing. Alright. What? Okay, so you want this to be green? Followed by blue. What? I am confused. Are you confused? Because I'm confused. They all gotta be green. Well, if I was designing it, yes. Now you're not saying anything. Grr. I don't know which ones pertain to which. Okay. Something about yellow. But I just had it at that. You didn't do anything. Unless I have it backwards. I probably do, which means this probably needs to be yellow. This needs to be red. Come on, change to red. Thank you. Isn't it funny how the mind works? I'm actually colorblind, yet I know what colors these are. You're still not it. What? This makes no sense. About how I feel right now. All right. Wait, did he just give me the answer? Checkers. Is that dots? Checkers, dots. Oh, you bastard. It's my goal to light up all of those. Somehow. I think it might be. Well, this is odd. This is like the oddest thing ever. What? What? I am so confused. I love this game, even if it is odd. Yeah, I love it too. But this is confusing me. I think. I think I may get it. I think maybe the colors can't touch. Let me try something here. Let's see. If I make this up here yellow. This over here red. This here green. This one should be blue then. This one should be yellow. This one should be green. This one should be off me, fly. That should be yellow. Okay. Let me try something. Right, they can't be touching each other. How many of these are there? No, don't bump shit out of the way. Come here! Quit knocking it and pick it up! Bloody thing. Now you just knocked it out of the way. Why? Alright, that's still... Okay. So basically, I have to have all these guys within the globe. Got it. Puzzle done. What happens now? I heard something unlock. Or things lock back up. Yeah, looks like everything locked back up. What about over here? Nope, this is still unlocked. Oh, this is unlocked now. Anyway. That is all the time I have for this episode. I hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you so much to all my viewers. Thank you so much to all the people in the chat room. Sorry, checking the chat real quick. But yes, thank you all to you. Speak Renegade. Thanks to all my viewers. Thanks to all my chatters in the chat room keeping me company. I really love this game. I can't stop saying how visually appealing it is. Anyway, if you're watching this on YouTube, nuke that like button for me and subscribe because it helps me out and you get to know when I upload. If you're watching this on Twitch as a past broadcast, feel free to favorite my channel. Again, it helps me out there and you get to know when I'm recording live. It's a win-win either way. And until next time, I will see you all in the bunker. Bye-bye!